if you love me, every night you make you mad. Now only you give me love and make me nice, nice, nice.
Hi babies, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shantel. If you're new here, I do fashion, beauty, and lifestyle content. If that's the content you're interested in watching, please continue to watch and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Now, as you read by the title down below, girl, you want to know what's in my bag and I want to show you what's in my bag too, okay? So, without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Okay, baby, so first of all, before I head right into my bag, girl, do you see the lips? Let's just pause for a second. Like, do you see the lips? So I tried a new combo, and it's the Elf Lip Liquor. Girl, listen, and it's in the color Rose Rose Savage, our Wild Rose Rose Savage, and oh my god, it's so pretty. It's just given me beautiful. And I tried a different blush as well. I got this blush on Shein. It's so pretty. I just love how everything's just sitting on my face. On top of the e.l.f., I put the Mentha lip tint that I picked up from Bath & Body Works. Girl, this is the best lip gloss. The best lip gloss. It's not sticky. It won't come off. But it just gives your lips that little, you know, gloss, that glow that you need. And girl, it's just sitting. Please just comment down below and let me know if you like this lip combo on me. But I think it's pretty, it's cute, it's nice. I'm feeling myself. Hey baby, so as you saw from that previous video, I'll be showing you guys the Coach Tatum Signature Canvas Bag. And I must say, this is not my favorite tote bag. I love the Louis Vuitton Never Full, but I don't bring that on a daily basis. So this is the bag that I prefer to bring, like if I'm going to go to Starbucks or something to edit, I'll normally bring this bag and I'll pack everything that I need in it, right? So this is the bag that I'm gonna show you guys today. And I have to say that this bag is so big. It holds a lot of stuff. Sometimes I even surprise myself the amount of things that I actually bring in this bag, but we'll just get right into it and I'll show you everything that I normally use on a daily basis in this bag, okay? Okay, baby, so again, this is the bag. And it's the Coach Tatum Signature Canvas Bag. And I'll be showing you guys everything that I bring inside. Guys, I really do need a different like setup apart from just being like right here. I need something like wider, you know, so you guys can see what I'm showing you like at a wider angle. And I'm working on that, so please forgive me for this setup, but let's just get right into it. So first things first, at the front of the bag, this compartment, it's very huge. It's a very like huge, it's a wide space. So in this compartment here at the front of the bag, first things first, I normally and always have my umbrella. Okay, I live in upstate New York and you never know when it's gonna rain, snow, whatever. Like, the weather here is crazy, so you just have to be prepared for anything and everything. So I normally have my umbrella in this first compartment here. And when I bought this bag, I also bought this umbrella, so it's like a matching thing. So the case is brown just like the bag, and once you pop that out of the case, you have a red and brown like Coach logo on it. Once you open the umbrella, the inside of it is like a silver tone color. It's so pretty. It's so like, once I pop this open, girl, you know. It's like a luxurious umbrella. And when I saw this umbrella, I just had to get it because I was like, it matches with the bag so perfectly. And I'm like, yeah, that's me. I see my name all over that and I want it. So when I bought this bag, which was back in like September of last year, I bought this bag, and yeah, I bought the matching umbrella with it. So that's the first thing. Second thing is my keys, of course. We have to have our keys. So that's the second thing. It's normally at the front, so you know, once I open my bag, I can get to it, even though this compartment is already open. But I like it where I can see it and I can reach it if I need to reach it as quick as possible. So the third thing is my purse. So once again, when I bought this bag, I bought the umbrella with it as well as this purse. I just love when everything matches. It makes me look and feel like put together, you know? So I bring this purse, and I love this purse. Like, I have another Coach purse that I received on my birthday, which was in November, but I haven't switched this out for that new one yet because I love this one so much. And I just love the color coordination of this one, the red and the brown. It just looks so good. So I normally bring my purse in the front here as well. So the fourth item in my bag is my masks. Girl, if you're not wearing a mask right now, like, I don't know what the hell is wrong with you at this point. Okay, I work in the hospital setting, and listen, whatever you think is gone, it's not. Okay, so wear your damn masks. Okay, so I wear my mask. So I have a bunch of masks in the front part of my bag. I also have my hand sanitizer from Equate. I love this one. So just a little bottle. I put that in my bag as well. You have to keep clean, girl. Germs is everywhere, and you don't know who and what can get you sick. Just keep your hands clean, okay? So bring your sanitizer everywhere you go. And the last thing in the front portion of my bag is... Okay, baby, so the last thing in the front portion of my bag is my hauls. So whenever I feel like I'm getting like a little tingling or just a feeling of like a sore throat, I want to have my hauls with me because I want to just clear that up quick as possible. So I normally have these in my bag as well. Just some like little lozenges. And I love to have these because, listen, as I said, like, the weather changes so easily up here. And when it gets cold, I start to get like little sniffles and stuff. And I like to have this on hand so, you know, it just doesn't get out of hand. It doesn't get worse before I get home if I'm not at home once stuff like that happens. So, and I like to have these on hand. So this is normally in the front portion of my bag as well. So moving on to the middle portion of the bag has a zipper, so I'm gonna open that. So once you open it, let me see if I can lift it up. This bag is heavy. Like, listen, what I have in my bag, honey, it's heavy. So once you open the middle portion, it's also red and it's very deep, so a lot of things can fit in here. So in this middle portion, I normally have two sets of wipes. So I normally bring like baby wipes, and I normally bring like wet ones. So, yeah. I like baby wipes because sometimes I really do not like using like toilet tissue when I go, if I'm not at home and I go out in public or whatever and I have to like tinkle a little bit, I do not like to use toilet tissue, much less I don't even like to tinkle over public bathrooms, to be honest. But if I do have to, I like to use wipes. So I normally have these on hand as well as wet ones, which is practically like the same thing. But yeah, I like to have these too. In the middle portion of my bag, I also have the Lysol disinfectant because it's a little tiny bottle. Because, girl, again, we don't want any germs, so we spray any and everything before we sit, before we touch. Any and everything gets sprayed down. So we have this as well. The other thing in the middle compartment, we have to see. Yes, baby, so I always have this lotion here from Vaseline because, of course, we don't want dry hands. It helps with moisture, and once you sanitize and your hands get like dried out of that moisture, you can just reapply your lotion. So I always keep that in the middle portion of my bag. I always have lotion, always, always, always. That's very important. So, middle portion. So the other thing in the middle portion of my bag is my AirPods. Listen, I never used to wear AirPods like this often, but now, like, everywhere I go, it comes with me because people be in your business when you're talking on your phone. They really be in your business. Like, honey, mind your business. But I normally just bring my AirPods now, and they work so well. Like, I was missing out, and now I'm not. So, yeah. The last thing is my Laneige lip balm. If you watched my hygiene haul, my skincare and hygiene haul, you would have heard me talking about this lip balm, and yeah. Like, I have nothing else to say, just go cop it, because you're doing yourself an injustice of not having this, okay? That's all I'm gonna say. So I have to have her, and she's always in the middle part of my bag. So let's zip that up. Okay, baby, so we're at the back part of our bag. So this part here. And first things first is fragrance. I normally have a tiny bottle of fragrance with me. I don't like bringing the huge bottles because it takes up too much space. And once the fragrance is very strong, I don't need a big bottle. So I normally have this tiny bottle here. If it would focus, as you can see, it's almost done. And this is the Versace Eros, and I normally have this bottle with me. I wear it. It's so good. Guys, it's so strong. Like, you don't need nothing more than this, okay? Nothing. Jesus. You don't need anything more than this, like, once you're going out or whatever. I don't need anything more than this, so this is normally like the fragrance that I have with me. I need to re-up on this, so yeah. The other thing is my laptop. So as I said before, once I'm going out to go to like Starbucks or something to edit, I normally have my laptop with me. So this is her, my handy dandy MacBook. And I normally have my iPad as well. I feel like they go hand in hand together because if I have a thought or something, I could just jot it down on my iPad and I don't have to think about it anymore. So I normally just bring my iPad with me to just like write content ideas and stuff down, and I'll use my MacBook to edit. So along with that, I normally just bring my iPad charger because it can charge both my MacBook and iPad. The charger for my MacBook is very big. It's bigger than this one, and the cord is very long, so it takes up more space. So I normally just bring one charger, which is the iPad charger. And then the other thing is my SD card reader. So if I had filmed something before and I need to take that content from my camera, I'll just pop out the SD card from the camera and insert it in here and insert it straight into my MacBook, because it's just much easier. My camera is actually paired to my phone, so I could send like footage from my camera straight to my phone, but I just normally prefer to use this and just insert it straight to my MacBook. So I'll bring this memory card reader as well. And then the last two items in the back part here is normally my hard drive that stores everything, because I store nothing on my laptop anymore, as well as the adapter to connect it to my MacBook. So yeah, these go hand in hand together and they allow me to get a lot of stuff done in no time. Okay, so yeah, very, very useful. And I think that completes the what's in my bag video, because I have nothing else in my bag to share with you. Okay, nothing else. Okay baby, so that completes this video. If you did like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.